Hello students, good morning. Today we will discuss the chapter 2 mathematics, large numbers. This is the part 9 of this chapter. It is multiplication. Before discussing multiplication, we have to know multiplication facts. What are the multiplication facts? First, you see, we know how to multiply by one digit or two digit numbers. We know that, for example, 35 into 4 equal to 140. 35 multiplied by 4 is equal to 140. Here the multiplicand is 35. The number to which we multiply, that is known as multiplicand. And the number by which we multiply, that is 4, is multiplier. Multiplier means the number by which we multiply to multiplicand, and the answer is the product. These are the three things. One is multiplicand, to whom we multiply, by the number which we multiply, that is multiplier, and the answer is product. Okay, next we discuss about some rules of multiplication. You see, the first rule, multiplication is the repeated addition of the same number. Multiplication means repeated addition. Suppose we add 5 times 15. You see the example, 15 plus 15 plus 15 plus 15 plus 15. How many times? 5 times. If we will add 15, the answer is 15 multiplied by 5. 15, 5 ja 75 is the answer. This is the repeated addition, is known as multiplication. This is rule number 1. Rule 2, you see, if the order of the numbers in a multiplication, sum is changed if the order of the numbers in multiplication, sum is changed, the product remains the same. You see, 12 into 3, the product is 36. If we change the numbers, that means if we multiply 3 by 12, the answer is also, the product is also same, 36. So the product remains the same when the order of numbers in multiplication is changed, the product remains same. This is rule 2. Now rule 3, if the grouping of numbers is multiplication is changed. If the grouping of numbers in a multiplication is changed, the product remains the same. That means if we change the group in multiplication, the product remains the same. For example, you see, we multiply 3, 4, 5 in different groups. First, 3 into 4 into 5, that means 3 into 20 equal to answer is 60. Now we will change the group. First we will multiply 3 with 4, 3 4 is 12, then multiply with 5, 12 5 is 60, also the same answer is same. Next, 3 multiplied 4 into 5, we from the above we get that 3 into 4 into 5 equal to 3 into 4 into 5. That means when we change the group, the answer remains same. This is rule 3. Now we will discuss the rule 4. If a number is multiplied by 1, the product is the number itself. If we multiplied a number by 1, the product is the number. That means, you see the example, 15 into 1. The number is 15, we multiplied by 1, the answer is number, that is 15. 1 into 17 equal to also 17. Okay, this is number, this is rule 4. If a number is multiplied by 1, the product is the number itself. Now you see rule number 5. If a number is multiplied by 0, the product is 0. If we multiply a number, if we multiply any number by 0, the product is 0. That means 19 into 0 equal to 0, 0 into 35 equal to 0. See the example? Okay. Now, rule 6. You see, in multiplication, the product of the numbers being multiplied may be equal to or greater than the numbers, but never less than, except when one of the number is 0. That means if we multiplied a number by any number except 0, the product is equal to the number or greater than that of the number. It will not less. If the number is, the multiplier is 0, then it will 0. Otherwise, the product is always greater than the number or equal. The rule 6. The rule 7 is the product divided by the multiplicand equals to the multiplier. The product divided by the multiplicand equals to the multiplier. Suppose 3 into 5 equal to 15. 3 into 5 equal to 15. Here the product is 15, the multiplier is 5. Rule 7 is the product divided by the multiplicand is the multiplier. Multiplier is 5, multiplicand is 3. So we divide the product, that is 15, by the multiplicand 3 is equal to 15 divided by 3 equal to 5, which is multiplier equal to multiplier. So this is the rule 7. That is, the product divided by the multiplicand equals to the multiplier. Now we will read rule 8. The product divided by the multiplier equals to the multiplicand. That means, same example, if 3 into 5 equal to 15, here 5 is the multiplier, the product is 15. When we divide the product by the multiplier, the answer is multiplicand, that is 15 divided by 5 equal to 3, which is the multiplicand. Okay. Now, rule number 9, the product of a sum of two or more numbers and a given number is equal to the sum of the individual product of the numbers forming the sum and the given number. The product of a sum of two or more numbers and a given number is equal to the sum of the individual products of the numbers forming the sum and the given number. Suppose, example, 3 plus 5 multiplied by 2. When we will add 3 plus 5 and multiplied by 2, the answer is 5 plus 3, 8, 2, 16. Individually, if we multiply 3 to the 6 plus 5 to the 10, 10 plus 6 equal to 16. The answer is here also 16, here also 16. This is rule 9. Okay. Now, the example is 2 into, here see the example also given. 2 plus 3 into 4 equal to 2 plus 3 into 4 equal to 2 into 4 plus 3 into 4, that is 5 into 4 equal to 8 plus 12. 5 into 4 means 20, 12 plus 8 equal to 20, which is true. Okay, next. When we multiply by a number by 10, 100 and 1000, the answer is, you see, example, 23 into 10. 23 into 10 means 23 tens, which is 230. Obtained by placing 0 on the right of 23. The answer is obtained, 233 is obtained by placing a 0 on the right side of 23. Likewise, second, 154 multiplied by 10 equal to 154 tens, that is 1540. This is also obtained putting a 0 on right side of 154. Now, 432 multiplied by 100. Here we multiplied by 100. In 100, there are two zeros. So the answer is 43200. This is obtained by placing two zeros, because we multiplied by 100. In 100, there are two zeros. So the answer also obtained by putting two zeros. If we multiplied by 1000, in 1000 there are three zeros. There are three zeros. So the answer is 9176000. We obtained the answer by placing three zeros on the right side of 9176. Okay. Now we will discuss the problems. You see, fill in the blanks. 4 into 6 equal to days into 4. Here the number is interchanged, so the blank is 6. That is 4 into 6 equal to 6 into 4. Okay. Next, number 2. 8 into days equal to 9 into 8. Here also same, the number is interchanged, so the blank is 9. 8 into 9 equal to 9 into 8. Question number 3. You see, 2 into 4 into 5. In the right side, days into 4 into 5. In the right side, 4 into 5 is given. So we have to put 2 in the blank. 2 into 4 into 5. Number 3 is 2 into 4 into 5. Number 4, days into 115 equal to 115. The answer remains same if we multiplied by 1. So there is 1 in the blank. 1 into 115 equal to 115. Next question 5, 139 into 0. If we multiplied any number by 0, the answer is 0. So here the answer is 0. 139 into 0 equal to 0. 6 number, 515 into days equal to 0. Here the answer days is blank is 0 because answer is 0. So we multiplied 515 by 0. Only the answer is 0. Okay. Next you see question B, fill in the blanks. Here you see the number 1, 37 into 10. 37 into 10. If we multiplied a number by 10 by 10, the answer is a 0 is placed to the number, that is the answer is 370. Okay. 37 into 10 equal to 370. Next, days into 10 equal to the answer is 1050. Here multiplier is 10, so the answer is 1050. So the multiplicand is, to remove 0 from right side, the answer is 105. The answer is 105 into 10 equal to 1050. You see the question number 3, 42 into 100. There are 2 zeros multiplied by 42. The answer is 4200, that is 4200. Question number 4, 87 into days equal to 8700. Here in the product placed by extra 2 zeros, so the missing number, the blank is 100. 87 into 100 equal to 88700. Okay, you do all the rest problems. Tomorrow I will see your next problems. Okay, now we will do the next question number C. Solve 1856 to itself 10 times. That means 56 plus 56 plus 56 10 times. That is 56 into 10 is 560. Okay. Question number 2, 890 to itself 100 times. Add 90 itself to 100 times. That means 90 into 100 equal to 9000. The answer is 9000. Question number 3. Okay. Question number 3. Add 115 itself 1000 times. Add 115 itself 1000 times. So 115 into 1000, the answer is 115,000. Okay. Question number 4. Find 110 plus 110 plus 110 how many times? 8 times. Okay. 110 added itself 8 times equal to 110 into 8. The answer is 880. Okay. Next question number D. By using suitable grouping, find the following product. By using suitable group, we have to group suitable group. For example, you see number 1, 2 into 72 into 5. We will group 2 and 5 to one group. That is 2 into 5 into 72. That is equal to 5 to the 10 into 72. The answer is 720. Okay, 720. Next question is 5 into 17 into 20. We will make group 5 with 20, which is easy to multiply. 25 is 100. 25 is 100 into 17 equal to 1700. 1700. Okay. Next question 3 is 4 into 38 into 25. We will make group 25 and 4. 25 into 4 equal to 100 into 38 equal to 3800. Answer 3800. Okay. Next question number 4. 63 into 4 into 135. We first make group 4 and 125. 4 into 125 equal to 500. Then we multiply 500 with 63. So the answer is 5 3 ja 15, 6 5 ja 31. The answer is 31,500. Okay. Next, we discuss multiplication by 2 and 3 digit numbers. We multiply 2 and 3 digit numbers. How it is multiplication takes place? The given example, you see 5945 by 83. Here, the multiplier is 83. We multiply by 83 to 5945. You see how it is written. First, 1's place is of the multiplier is 3. Multiply 3 with the multiplicand and write below. That is 5945 into 3. Next, in 10's place it is 8, that is the plus value is 80. We multiply 80 to the multiplicand 5945. The answer is 475600. Then we add. The answer is 4935435. That is 4,93,435. You see the next example, multiply 4832 4832 by 352. Here the multiplier is 342 and the multiplicand is 4832. You see how it is written. After written, you see the number 1's plus number of the multiplier 2, first multiplied 2 by the multiplicand. The answer is 9664. Then 10's plus of the multiplier is 4, that is 40. Then multiplied 40 by the multiplicand. The answer is 193280. After that, see the 100's plus number 3, that means 300. Multiply 300 to the multiplicand 4832. The answer is 144960. 0. Then add, get the sum. The answer is 1,652,454. So the answer is 16,52,544. Okay. Now you do the given more multiply questions. Okay. Tomorrow you do the rest problems. Thank you.